guys, today it is Force Friday, so we're building a brand new set that was just released today. It is called Kylo Ren's TIE Fighter, set 75179, and it has 630 pieces for ages 8 to 14. It has four minifigures: Kylo Ren BB-9E, a First Order Stormtrooper, and a First Order TIE Pilot. Let's check out the back. So, it says you can open the hatch for the cockpit. It also says you can use spring-loaded shooters to shoot other sets, I think. So I think that's about it, other than showing the entire set. So let's get this thing started. We opened this thing up and we got six bags and an instructions manual. So the instructions manual comes with the stickers, and I think the minifigures come with bag one because that's how it's like in other sets. Hey, look, there's a little Lego breaker in there, if you can see. So let's get this thing built. Because it looks so cool. I want to talk about the minifigures first. So the first one is Kylo Ren. I like how his cloak is made out of a new fabric than the other minifigures. They didn't have the same fabric. It was a little hard. And the lightsaber never changed, and there's a scar on his face. That looks cool. Let's put him aside. Now let's talk about BB-9E. What I like is that he has one red photoreceptor right there, and that's his color is black with silver. It's a really cool combination for droids. Let's move on to the First Order Stormtrooper. I don't have a lot to say about it because I've built him before, and he looks as same as the other one I built before. So let's just put him away. The coolest figure, I think, is this TIE Fighter pilot, because his helmet is so detailed. It has all these markings and it has the oxygen tube. The only problem is his pistol is a little way too small. So the TIE Fighter is pretty cool because its entire front cockpit is made out of red transparent bricks. Let's open it up. Here it is inside it. And another cool thing is that when you press this button, it shoots a blaster piece. So I'll just shoot it. I think that worked, yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this set. Bye.